In the south of France, there is Père Pertus Castle, which is located on a high mountain above the surrounding villages. This very impressive fortress covers an area of more than 7,000 square meters. During its 600 years as an inhabited fortress, the castle had different lords and tasks. The castle is located in a distance of about 70 kilometers from Carcassonne and Narbonne in the Corbière Mountains on a limestone. The castle consists of three parts. The lower part with the so-called old donjon, the big middle part, and the upper part, San Jordi. You enter the castle on its flattest side in the northeast, which for this reason was also protected by high walls. Because of the good location, the place of the castle was already used by the Romans. In 1077 the castle was mentioned for the first time. In 1111 it was given to the Count of Barcelona. During the Albigensian Crusade, the lord of the castle, Guillaume de Pertus, does not submit, but after the unsuccessful siege of Carcassonne, he defeats. The Albigensian Crusade was a crusade of Pope Innocent III against the heretical religion of the Cathars. This crusade marked the downfall of the Cathar religion and the beginning of the integration of the south of France into the Kingdom of France. In this age, the castle consisted probably only of a stone tower with surrounding buildings. From this time you can only see a different kind of walling in the lower part of the old donjon. After the castle was passed to France in 1240, it became a fortress against Aragon, until the Peace of the Pyrenees in 1649. In the distance you can see Cadibus Castle, which was also a Cathar castle until 1255. The old donjon had the chapel Saint-Marie and some residential quarters. The middle part of the castle is on a lower level and has no special buildings. The upper part of the castle can be reached by a staircase commissioned by King Ludwig. From here you have a good view of the lower parts of the castle. The upper part of the castle is open to the west and has two cisterns. From the chapel Saint-Jordi, you have a stunning view of the surrounding landscape. This video is also on my German channel.